Hey guys, Charlie964 here, here with Legspreaderzombie and his friend, Christian. He doesn't really have a YouTube name, or does he? I don't
one
even know, because I don't care.
Nasty officer.
Fine, he is one nasty officer, because he's a fucking pervert with herpes. Anyway, here's my box opening, finally, Galactic Overlord. So, I think I'm gonna shut up now and get to the cards, because no one cares what I have to say.
Well, enough of that.
Oh. And that was a box opening. Thanks for watching. You thought I was going to open the cards? I was just going to open the box. Alright. Alright, let's check it out. The fuck? What the hell?
Can I open a pack for fun?
No.
I know.
It's only been 1 minute. Shut up.
And you're only on the first pack.
Is my rare and... Oh, is my secret, nigga? Alright, that's actually kind of the secret I wanted. Well, I mean, card D would be cool, but I mean...
You wanted a card D.
You wanted that card D all over the...
God, you suck. Just let me open one pack.
No.
You're opening them like at the speed of one pack a minute.
And no holo, and no one cares about the rest of the commons.
I do.
Get this shit up.
Please.
James, do you want to trade me this? Because I'm not actually bringing back light swings.
It depends.
Rank 8. Judgment Dragons. Get rid of them for that.
Doom Donuts. The Poftun Papaloo and the El Janeiro.
People like to call it the Photon Papaloperative.
Papalapa, what the hell ever.
Papaloperative.
Why is it called Papaloperative?
Photon Prerogative. That's what I'm going to call it.
Control Alt Defeat.
What was that on again?
The Doing Network.
Oh yeah, Control Alt Defeat.
Oh, fucking A.
That is like... Pornography.
Alright. And it's not a holo.
He's not pulling that Tardy Orc.
But you can really...
See, I already pulled my secret, so I don't have to worry about pulling a Tardy Orc, because even if I pull one, I'll be alright with that. The only thing I would have been disappointed with the only secret in this box I would have been disappointed with, is a Tardy Orc.
What about if you only pulled the super?
Shut up.
Only pulled the promo.
Oh, yeah. Noble Knight, Argon, douchebag.
Bound Wand!
No, but you really should hurry up. This only has like 10 minutes
all right.
Of time. Otherwise, your video is going to be all cut up and like, because it's going to look stupid.
Whatever. Not my fault your 3DS sucks.
Mm-hmm. Hey, it's not my fault. I'm your only source of camera, so
whatever. Shut up. Did I really get... I got two!
Hell yeah!
When does that ever happen?
What?
I got two white-tailed dragons. And to be honest, I think there was a third one behind that. Inzector.
No,
I kind of like Inzectors. They're kind of like common riders. You guys don't even know what that is. I like found it, and they're kind of like Power Rangers, but they're different.
Christian knew what it was because he's cool.
Beatron.
I knew it
Ultra.
Was because I have no life, and I look up what every card stands for and meaning.
Where is it?
I'm sure they could. I'm sure if they wanted to, they could make like a series about Inzectors. And it'd be like Power Rangers.
They probably did.
I'm sure they did. Or maybe they just ripped it off from Kamen Riders. Who knows?
Find it on Newgrounds. Oh, yeah.
Look at this big stack of commons.
And rares.
And rares.
Do you want your rares?
Hmm?
Do you want your rares?
Yes, because someone else might want to trade for them.
Why aren't they with your other rares?
I'm not going to give you crap.
Because Photon Papaloperative is special for some reason.
Yeah,
because
I'm actually going to put it in my binder.
It's a fucking rare exceed.
Who cares? Some people are going to want that.
No one's going to want that.
I didn't ask you. Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon. It's an ultra.
Neo Galaxy Eyes Photon.
Whatever. Alright? Everyone can read.
Do you guess Neo?
Yeah. Neo? Yeah, Neo, okay?
Yep.
You said
if I say I'll trade you for your Neo, what the hell else would that be?
Neo, the magical swordsman.
Spirit of Light, Hijiri. It's a super.
Neo, the magical swordsman.
Who the hell is that? No one knows who that is.
Everyone knows
like
that.
The flowing blue thing. Oh.
Of that.
Yeah.
Near the Isn't that like from like the second set?
Hell yeah.
Why the hell would someone want that?
You don't know. Normal deck?
Because that's totally meta.
He's a warrior. Normal warrior. Heroic champion Excalibur right there. Rescue Rabbit. Mm-hmm.
And nothing.
Aww.
What do I want? What do I want, Christian? Apparently you know.
You want herpes.
No, I already got that.
The Valley of Herpes. You want a Dark Bug, even though he's not in the set. Oh. I think 10 minutes might have passed.
Shut up.
No, how much time do you have left, really?
I have like 4 minutes left. Why the hell is it so hard to open these stupid things? Maybe I'm just like trembling with excitement because I've been like waiting for this stupid thing to come in the mail.
One day you're gonna open a pack, yeah, it's gonna rip a card. Could I have like a card to you?
There. Just gonna start ripping this shit open like whatever. Here.
Can I open one? Okay, fine.
Yeah, open one. I don't care.
But I gotta wait till you're done so I can get it on camera.
Or you can just open it and just tell me if you actually got anything.
Or that could be a fake pack opening and no one likes those.
Oh, yeah. Well, I assume you're not gonna pull some crap. Fine. Open. Oh, yeah. You're so much faster than me.
Yeah. Let's see. It's upside down. This feels like more than 9 cards. Wait,
and see nothing.
I thought it was just no rare.
You pulled failure. Here we go. Pulled failure. Fine. Here.
He drops the pack.
Are you magic, ancient dragon, and nothing?
There you go.
Thank you. See, he's gonna make this shit go faster.
Tasuke Knights!
Yeah.
At least I'm not getting Flelf. I'm gonna toss that aside if I get Flelf.
Flelf is meta. Don't
No, Flelf is the worst card in the set.
Flelf is boss.
I might as well get a common. Alright. Fine. Thank you, assistant. My one nasty officer.
Yes, master.
Oh.
A little
bit too far there.
Not a fake.
It will get bad. I have 2 of them now.
Fucking good day.
Bhutan. The hell is my ultimate?
Don't worry about it.
I want to worry about it. I should have 1 ultimate in this box.
No one cares about statistics.
Yes, they do. Like, okay, fine. If you got a box and you didn't get a secret, you'd care then, wouldn't you?
I mean, it kind of sucked, but I'd get over it.
Hey, where's my ultimate? Every day I'm James, because I don't care about statistics and fucking bullshit.
Shut the fuck up. No one asked you.
Because my name's Charlie in 1964, a year I don't even care about.
Night Beam. Ooh, an ulti... Wait. Yeah, ulti Night Beam. That's
there,
a good ultimate. Okay.
There's your ultimate.
There's my ultimate. There. And final pack of Destiny, it's totally going to be 9 card cardies.
Jamison, you are not simply unlucky. You can't say, final pack of Destiny.
Shut up. Like, he's the only one to ever say that.
I think he is, actually.
And just a rare. That's cool. Let's look at the tally.
This is for trade, nothing else.
Fine, whatever. It's a rare. Ulti Night Beam, Super Gbeb, Tasuke Knight, Hijiri, Galaxy Ice Photon Dragon, a Beatron, Bound Wand, El Janeiro, and my awesome secret, Heliopolis. Alright, well I'm about done. The stupid thing's beeping at me now. No, shut up. Go away.
Comments.
We're done.
Damn.
Trial line is